Every once in a while, companies reach out to us through social media. A company reached out to us called Kayson Golf and talked to us about their putters. And I have to be honest, when I was first shown the putters, I wasn't all that excited about them. They looked kind of large online. The graphics were kind of questionable. I was like, I don't really know. But we went ahead and had some putters sent to us. And let me tell you, I'm going to turn around and tell you about these putters, because once we got them, we were amazed by the quality of the putter across the board. Let's start with some of the cool things they can do. Now, what they can do is they sandblast these putters, and they can put your logo or any kind of company name or whatever you really want all over the putter. So six different locations you can see here on the back, on the bottom side. Here you have the bottom plate. You can also have some cool alignment features. You see here we have this cool alignment feature that we designed with our logo. The toe of the putter, the heel of the putter, some really good opportunities for branding. So for corporate applications or tournaments, this might be a great putter for you. But what if it's not a good putter in terms of its performance? I don't know that that would be that great. What we found out today after testing the putter is it's awesome. Let me tell you, this company talks about physics at its finest. They've been working on their R&D for 35 years. What they did is they took the weight of the putter and they moved it above the equator of the ball. Immediately, I found out that that puts the ball on roll. I mean, it puts it online right away. There's no skidding, no hopping, no jumping off the face. What we're getting is a true line. The other thing I found is that it's a full mallet and it's heavier. So what it did is it would allow me to carry longer putts all the way to the hole. But I had a soft feel and a soft face, so I could really control the ball off the face on shorter putts and putts around the green with a lot of break and things. So I found it to be a very elegant putter in terms of control. The other thing I found is when I lined it up, it was dead square. And one of the things that's great about that is with this great graphic alignment, I get a dead square putter aligning it up. When I set it down, I was able to stroke it really cleanly. The other thing about the putter that I found very unique, they finally tuned the shaft and they put it together with an excellent grip. This is a very nice grip. It's a kind of a mid-size grip. It fit very well in my hand and it allowed me to control the heavier mallet. So I was able to really use my shoulders, get above the ball and rock that ball right online. I'm here to tell you, I will always change my opinion of anything once I get a chance to test it. And in this case, Kayson Golf came through with flying colors. This is a really quality product. I encourage you to get over and find Kayson Golf online and find out more about their putters.